Hey guys, this is the Peepal tree. It is also known as sacred fig. The scientific name of this tree is Ficus religiosa. It belongs to Moraceae family. The common names of this tree are Peepala tree, Peepal tree, Ashwattha tree and Bodhi tree. It is native to the Indian subcontinent and Indochina. It is a deciduous tree. It can grow up to 30 meters of height and can survive up to 2000 years. Peepal tree is a sacred tree or a holy tree and is worshipped by Indians. And apart from the religious significance, the tree is a storehouse of many medicinal values. Every part of the tree, the leaf, bark, shoot, seeds and its fruits have many medicinal benefits, and it is being used since ancient times to cure many diseases. The parts of this tree are used to treat many diseases like asthma, skin diseases, kidney diseases. It prevents constipation, dysentery and cures various blood related problems. Peepal tree also helps to cure the gum diseases. The leaves of this tree contain glucose, esteroids, mannose, phenolics. The bark of this tree is a rich source of vitamin K. It keeps surrounding land cool and purifies surrounding area by killing harmful bacteria. Lord Buddha attained enlightenment under the Bodhi tree. Peepal tree is planted in Hindu temples and worshipped by the people. There's a Sanskrit shloka, Moolato Brahma Rupaya, Madhyato Vishnu Rupine, Agrata Shiva Rupaya, Vriksha Rajya Tenama. Some people believe that the tree house the Trimurtis, the roots being Brahma, the trunk being Vishnu and the leaves Lord Shiva. According to Brahma Purana and Skanda Purana, Peepal tree is a symbol of Lord Vishnu. It's hard tree and can grow anywhere, even on rocks, walls where there is no soil. It can reach greater heights and can be grown as a bonsai tree also. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, give this video a big thumbs up and share it with your friends and family. Click on the subscribe button and ring the bell icon to receive notifications whenever I upload a new video. Thanks for watching.